Welcome to the statics tutorials. So for this problem, we have a machine. Our machine is just a pair of pliers, a pair of tin snips, and we want to find the force F that acts on the handles to be able to apply 100 pounds to the metal sheet that we're cutting with the jaws of the tin snips. So we can analyze either the whole free body diagram, or we can start chopping it up into pieces and just look at the pieces. If we looked at the whole free body diagram, we would really just get that the two forces F canceled each other out and the two forces in the jaw canceled each other out. So we wouldn't really get anything useful out of that. So let's look at one portion now of our machine. So we're going to look at this lower jaw here. Where we're contacting the sheet, we have the 100-pound force going down. We have a smooth, frictionless pin at A, so we have an AX and an AY. And then we have the force F that acts on the jaws. Point A is 3/4 of an inch over from where the jaws contact the sheet. And then the force F is 6 inches over from point A from our pin here. So we can do a sum of moments about A and get that we have 100 pounds times the 3/4 of an inch, so 0.75 inches. And that's going to give us a positive moment about A. Minus F times 6 inches, that's our negative moment about A over here. And solving for this, we get that F is equal to 12.5 pounds. So this is just a fairly simple machine, one of the easier cases. And we can do some more difficult cases in later videos. Thanks for watching.